I'm Elsa Mateus. I'm from Portugal, and I am the president of the Portuguese League Against Rheumatic Diseases. And I think and I believe that patients' education is a very important thing, because we should be the first one to take care of ourselves and get engaged in feeling better and doing something about our own health and disease. And I think this kind of training is a very important one, so we can learn how to engage in more active ways of dealing with our situation. It will be very helpful, because I was empowered with skills and knowledge of ways of dealing with things and different stakeholders that will be very important to me, for me to take home and act more politically and educated on behalf of rheumatic patients and every other patients.